search terms, also sometimes referred to as keywords, are words you use to search for information in a database or search engine. In this tutorial, we will look at how to create search terms from your research topic. Step 1. Take a clean piece of paper and write down your topic in the form of a question. For example, is college worth the money? Step 2. Identify the major concepts of your topic. Begin by crossing out all secondary words. This leaves us with our major concepts, college and money. Step 3. Develop a list of synonyms or other keywords related to the major concepts. For example, when talking about college, we could also try searching community college, university, or trade school. Being specific about what it is that we actually want to research will make the process a great deal easier. Similarly, when looking at the word cost, we could also use synonyms such as price, expense, or amount. If you're having difficulty thinking of synonyms, thesaurus.com is an excellent resource. Wikipedia, too, is useful for finding other terms people use when speaking about your topic. Step 4. Construct your search using Boolean operators, often called connectors. They are simple words, and, or, not, that will help you to refine your search. We will concentrate on and as well as or. Using and will find both terms. For example, community college and cost will find articles with both community college and cost mentioned. Using or will find either term. For example, community college or cost will find articles where both search term is mentioned, but not necessarily together. This creates a much broader search with more results. Using or with a parenthesis is a way to combine similar terms to get more results. For example, in our first set of parentheses, we will put community college or trade school. Then we'll use the connector and then in our final set of parentheses, we will use cost or price or expense. Step 5. Review your search to see if you should use truncation. Truncation, using a strategically placed asterisk, will get you all forms of a word. Some databases use a different truncation indicator. Consult the help screen or speak with a librarian if you are unsure which truncation indicator to use. For example, putting the letters EXPENS asterisks will retrieve expense, expenses, expensive. Putting the letters PRIC asterisk will retrieve price, prices, pricing, but will also retrieve words such as prickly. So use truncation wisely. So ultimately, our refined search will look like this. In our first set of parentheses, we will have community college or trade school. Then we will have our connector and then in our final set of parentheses, we will have cost or price or EXPENS asterisks. A few mistakes you'll want to avoid include using commas or periods. So for example, kids, comma, video games. Using redundant search terms. For example, kids and children. Making common phrases individual terms. For example, when speaking about illegal immigration, using illegal and immigration. Using terms missing a connector, children, comma, divorce. Placing quotation marks around everything. Placing quotation marks around your connector, children, and, in quotation marks, divorce. This concludes our brief tutorial on how to select search terms. Thanks for watching.